really put into words. So, I mean, that was, everything was probably, that what a hockey game can go give to you was out on the field. Like, we had everything. Like, we were down in overtime with one player, and it was just, I mean, at the end of the game, like, I can't say it, to be honest. It's, I mean, you're happy, but you're just so exhausted, and, I mean, we were all just, like, lying there and be like, what happened? Like, how did we get here? And I think the main reason, like, in all of our hearts during the whole game, we knew that we were not going to lose the game. And we knew we were never going to give up, and we fought for each other, and I think that's what, yeah, felt like a release.